Stay low. Let me draw the heat. Just deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six.
Hello, Vodum. Race you to her.
Blocking the road ahead.
Noble.
Enemy forces blocking the road ahead. Enemy forces blocking the road ahead. Noble, you've got a
Mother.
Situation.
We can get past it, sir.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autum. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence. Proceed to dry dock, platform D. I'll be on it myself to receive the package.
Obey there, sir.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is no abort.
Contact. See him.
Sir, Bart? Help?
Yeah.
Dry docks through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up.
I'm in position.
Moving issue.
Thank you.
Hey, that's better. Holy crap. Spent the whole last 29 minutes muted. Lovely. Had the mute switch flicked on from earlier or something. Appreciate you pointing that out. I didn't do a sound check today. I thought it was running fine from Friday, and well, must have turned this mute on. So let's continue with the chaos, trying to kill these impossible things. Yes, yes. Switch to the main gun. Get behind the dumbasses.
Fire!
They're very heavily armored on their top and front. Got one. Got two. Damn, nice. Finally.
Let's get him.
I'm finding my health back here. I don't think that's gonna be in the cards. Yep, there's one. Good. I'm gonna have to go down through here. Oh man, dude with sword took me apart. That electro sword's wicked. That's just terrible, man. Slash, slash, slash. Okay, so there's a dude with an electric sword. Avoid his ass. See if we can find... Oh, hey. That's better. Oh, he snuck up on me. That was sneaky. Not very nice of him. How rude. Kinda keep your head on a swivel. E that. Switch to that. Grab one of those.
I'm in cover! Get a better angle. In position.
Firing right across his face.
Take that, cubbies.
Hello?
I know there's an idiot coming up the pike sooner or later. With his electro sword.
Kill him! In cover!
There he comes. Oh, they throw a grenade at me. Shazbot. Those grenades are, less than friendly. Less than friendly. Now we... Oh, well, at least we don't have to start all the hell way over. Around here. Just have to run over here. Trigger his appearance.
Light him up!
He sticks the grenade to me. That's freaking lovely. Okay, so... That's freaking lovely. How do we avoid that? Thing one, reload. Restock on ammo.
More enemies! What the hell?
Safe and sound!
Jeez, that hurt. I hear useful. Not frickin' really.
Going hot.
High ground. Head up to the catwalks.
How do you get up to the catwalks, you maroon? Got a sword-wielding freak in your way.
In cover.
Took him in that, took him out with a foot shot. Hoorah. Going up in close, so we just need to tighten.
Platform looks good.
Keys to Noble Team. We're running out of time here, Spartans.
Can't see him.
Pick up the pace.
I'm clear.
Personal space, Doc.
Hold.
What's the situation?
We rigged a mass driver up top. If we lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble to Keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Shazba. Try it again. Wonder how far back they'll throw us.
Noble to Keys. We're at the pad.
All
copy,
right.
Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
I got as many dropships as I can.
them off until Keys gets here.
Oh man, that was a pain in the ass. We were doing so good too. Almost had him! Almost had him! Not really though.
Hold them off until Keys gets here!
Daddy-o, how you doing? Good to see you on the stream. We are getting generically, categorically, totally slaughtered. Gotta hold this landing pad, they say. Shut up. But, it's a little hard. Getting splattered. I ought to get to bed at a reasonable hour tonight. I have an interview tomorrow. But I'm not going to. I'm going to play friggin' video games until I get bored. Oh, sorry, that was my own guy. Whoops, friendly fire. I thought it was that dude coming up the hill. Okay, got one frickin' grenade. Storming outside, trying to do your puzzle. Well, good day to do the puzzles when it's nasty outside. We just got 30-40 mile an hour winds. Dude, would you quit with the frickin' grenades? Hammer. Oh, it's all words, no pictures. Oh, that's tough. They're all pictures, no. I'm sorry, it's not working for you, Daddy. Oh, that's no fun. 17 times. That with a hammer. That with a. Yeah, he died too. That's reassuring. Okay. Oh, I die when I go down low. Not that one. Not that one. Hey, I'm me. Do try not to frag me, even though I'll frag you back first. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Grab a lockup shield, a health core, health core. Oh, battles makes me wish I was in a tank. Gene, Christmas. Run! Here comes the idiot with the hammer. Get away from him. Can I kill him? No. Jiminy Christmas. What was it, 50 rounds to take him out? I'm getting shot at by a tank. I got 3 bullets left. Lovely. At least I got the hammer dude taken down. What's with the tank shooting at me? Please don't shoot at me, tank. Yeah, definitely need to get a bigger gun. I don't know if there is a bigger gun. I'm running out of guns. I have to scrounge what's on the ground. Really, a resupply point down here. We've got needlers. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, I'm getting my armor ate up by those needles.
Take him out, Lieutenant! Clear the zone!
Take the Phantom out with what? Wait for the shields. Back. Eighteen times in just an hour. Now he gets unlimited rounds for that cannon. When I kill him and pick it up, it has like 4 rounds. Yes. kind of trapped, boss. I got dipshit A doubling me up with greens. Dipshit B holding the bottom of the stairs. Well, it looks like dipshit B seems to have gotten killed. That's good. Sneak over here. Kill these dudes. At the wrong time here. Get out of the stair rail. Do not grab a hold of the stair rail for dear life. Green. I don't even know what that green is. But boy, it's fatal. How far back do I have to... Oh, way the hell back. All these two idiots still down here. Load the effing gun. No, you won't load the effing gun. You'll just stand there and look at the guy running at you with a sword. We get to do the old-fashioned way with the green guy hitting me with the green thing. Two to kill, and we wait. And we come over here, and we get two greens, one, two. One, two. They shoot their bolts at me, knock my shields into hell. And I'm out of ammunition. One, two. Let the green guy go. Sticky grenade. Green guy. Unlimited ammo on him, too. I mean, just non-stop, rapid fire. One, two, one, two, one, two. I pick up his gun, I get four shots. I thanks. One, two. One, two. Holy crap, I finally took his ass out. Now let's go find the guns that these idiots dropped. I can get some more ammunition. Stupid. Flat out of guns, dog. Maybe we won't finish this tonight. Get out of Dodge, dog! Leave town! Make like a tree and leave! Don't just stand there picking your nose in midair, thinking you can be all cool and shit. Leave. Exit. Fun. I don't even know what that was. Run. Run more. Oh, we can't run anymore. Our runner ran out. So many seconds of running, and then you have to gently pace, walk, and move slowly and carefully through the combat zone. Thing if I knew actually what was hitting me, so I could avoid it next time. But I don't even know what's hitting me. I just blow up. No, maybe that little green dude down there got me. I have no idea. We're out of run, so now we must peacefully walk, meander, peruse. How many green things can you get hit with in one frickin' game? We start all the way over here in our slow-paced walk. As we gently grab that, then that. No, really, really, really that. Disappear? Yep. Got his grenade in before me. Oh. Yeah, I bet. I bet 3D building puzzles out of little bits of metal. I bet that does hurt your hands. I used to make chainmetal back in the long days ago, and that was painful enough. And we start where we left off. Doing the same thing over and over again is actually the definition of insanity, so maybe I should do something different. Like, I don't know. Go somewhere else. Stop trying to chase down stupid from that corner. This corner and sneak up on him. Blow him up that way. It hurt. Build a motorcycle? That's sweet. That green dude again. Get out of the bucket.
You're everywhere.
Get out of the bucket. Yeah, get stuffed, maggot. I ain't assisting shit. I can't even get from here to there. Oh, that's too bad. Couldn't get one of the parts moving. We built a wood, actually, my youngest, we bought a wooden motorcycle kit. I just punch out wooden pieces, and he put it together all on his own, so that was pretty cool. It didn't roll, though, but it wasn't designed to, but closest we've got those are. Well, that's what those are, is the 3D wooden puzzles. Neat. Sure look cool. Just never made any real headway. Our youngest liked him, and then he got into sports, and, well, puzzles weren't cool. Run like the wind. Break like the wind. Got it, yeah. Not you. Didn't do much.
You're everywhere! Spartan, assist!
Shut up, I ain't helping nobody. I can't even help myself. How am I supposed to help you? This is insane. And I am out of guns, dog. Last round. What do we got up here? Anything? Nothing. Sniper rifle with one bullet. Oh, it's got 60 bullets in it. I got two guys to fight with, so we'll just run away. Yeah, he stuck that grenade to me. I knew that was gonna happen. Asshole. 28, we're rapidly approaching my record. Seriously, he actually cleared it. Unbelievable.
Time for you to leave. Get the package to the pad, and get your ass off this planet. I got your back.
How do you presume I do that? Oh, I just get over here and he comes to me. How do I get 600 meters in the air? I don't. I just go over here.
On hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
All right. Finally.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autum. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autum, over.
Copy that.
Member of the noble team.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Reactivate mass driver cannon.
Double six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
To the cannon is. I presume it's over here. Doesn't look like it. Doing this with more than two bars of health, gotta say. What can we pick up? Pistol. No thanks. And no thanks. I assume that's the mass driver cannon? I don't know. Oh, there's the mass driver can. Okay. Now we're in business.
Spartan, do you copy? Heat up that gun. We've got multiple craft bearing down on us.
Yeah, just trying to figure out, A, where is it? B, how do I get into it? Lovely. Oh my gosh. There's a lot of bad guys here.
Thank you.
Spartan, see your cops. Heat up that gun. We've got multiple craft bearing down on us.
Buzz bucket. Too backward, holy crap, that would suck. Very good that you're not gluing them in. That's one of the reasons I quit with the plastic models, is they used that model cement that just, man, you screwed it up and the whole part literally melted. It was no fun. Yeah, you could use CA glue, but there we go. Now we got a couple of machine guns at least. Some more rounds. But yeah, I did CA glue in art school and it was... Oh, it was bad too. I need an entry path to it. Where's the entrance to it? Really, all the dipshits on the ground are taking me out too. I don't know. The hood. Trying to think what the hood is. Is that a sailing ship or was that a battleship? Bismarck, that would be cool. Never got that ambitious. Mostly did airplanes. I liked airplanes. Oh, seriously? All the way back here? That's rude. Oh, well, we'll wander over, grab that, switch to that useless thing. Wander around here. No, I had a heal pack over here. Jesus, get out of the stair rail. If you see a stair rail, do not try to climb the stair rail. Find. I presume all the idiots on the ground are blowing the shit out of me and I'm going to just die. And I have to take out all of the idiots on the ground before I can start using this cannon. Yep. I have to go walk around and kill every one of these Marines with a damn pea shooter. And a Vietnam era 223 up against frickin' 7-ton with the hood was sunk by the Bismarck. That's cool. Did not know that. Only want that. Now tanks, and... Yeah, he threw a grenade that stuck to me. Did tanks and airplanes, Shermans and tank recovery vehicles, and tried lots of airplanes. I never got very far. Tried a few cars, but, no, I just don't remember a whole lot of Eastern European naval stuff. Studied a lot about Halsey and the Pacific Fleet, because I was really interested in the subs in the Pacific Fleet. And I just got a new book, actually, about... I forget which sub it is now. But Mush Morton and the Wahoo and all the various subs there, those were cool. But didn't pay a whole lot of attention to Eastern Europe and the Atlantic battles. He did cars, planes, a helicopter. That's cool. Well, let's give this another pass. Let's start over at the very beginning where we were. Yes, go not fall off a wall. Walk down the hill. That's just a touch before my time. Actually, let's try this psychotic thing. Might be able to make some holes. Go up here. And he throws a grenade at me. Asshole. I don't want to be down here. I want to be up there. Up here. Not down there. There we go. Fix that minor problem. I'm just gonna heal. And keep this horrible laser shooting gun. I don't even know how it works gun. We're actually going to do something completely different. We're gonna go over here. And he's gonna run away. What an asshole. And he's dead. Okay. At least I got rid of him. One down. 999 to go.
Spartan, do you copy? Heat up that gun. We've got multiple craft bearing down on us.
Shut up. I'm not going to heat up that gun for a good while. I just dumped my good gun on the ground. That was stupid. Looking for a replacement for this. Took an entire gun's worth of grenades to take out one dude. Because he can run faster than the gun can shoot. Alright. Johnny Horton, sink the Bismarck. Have to look for that. We have to kill every one of these frelling things. Because if we don't, they'll kill us while we're sitting in the turret. Hey, we made a checkpoint at least. That's progress. Need more guns. Yeah. Just need more ammo. I like that gun. Holy shnikes. What was that? Something extremely fatal. Didn't even see it coming. Ah, didn't kill him. Jiminy Christmas.
We need you on that gun, Noble, or the Autumn's sitting in her grave.
Well, that's nice. By getting that gun before I get rid of these idiots, y'all are gonna die anyway. So, ain't much point in me hustling to getting that gun. Shit on a tree. Ah, almost done. Frustrating. Start over. Little dude with a grenade. Start over. Oh, I just had to blow my corpse up too, just for fun. Jesus! And then there's that green son of a bitch throwing a nightmare at you. Shut up. Get out of my way. Whatever you are that has the green thing, stop being there. Just straight up quit.
We need you on that gun, Noble, or the Autumn's sitting in
a grave. Well, that's nice. We all need lots of things. I need a job. One last idiot to take out. Did he blow up? No, he ran away, and I'm stuck in a wall. And I'm out of health packs. Both of them. I get the fine privilege of finding and killing this Marine with 2 health points. At least I have a grenade. Ah. Shit eater. Alright, now I can get to the... Go destroy me a Covenant cruiser without getting...
Cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
There! Now we can have some fun. Where's the next one? Got it,
Spartan. All stations, brace for cast-off.
That, I believe, concludes whatever we're on. Advent?
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away. The package is with us.
New Alexandria, that's what it was called. I believe that concludes New Alexandria. Next campaign is called Epilog. Don't quite know what that represents, but congratulations! Glad you got one of the chains done. Alright, let's watch this cutscene here and see what's going on.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Cortana's back, finally. She'll be around for Halo 2, which will light up tomorrow. Assuming this isn't another 45-minute mission, which then we'll have to do Epilog tomorrow and start Halo 2 Tuesday. 2 on Tuesday. That makes sense. Cut. Lone Wolf. Fuck. Thought this was Epilog. We're on Reach. It has pretty clouds. It's filled with bad guys. Ha! It was on sale the other week on Steam, so I grabbed the Master Chief Collection, because I'd never played it. I just saw the TV show last year, enjoyed the show, saw there was campaign mode. So, alright, I can do that. What the fuck am I doing besides getting slug? Current objective, survive. Shit. Run like hell. Do I have a checkpoint for survive? Oh, this is double plus ungood. Well, we're gonna give this about 15 minutes, 30 minutes. Don't even return to the battlefield. The goal is to survive, not to play in your little frickin' sandbox. Shield lock up. He's quit. Jesus. Vaguely insane. I just saw the son of a bitch. No fucking gun. Bullets in it. And there's a start. Capture the flag, King of the Hill. The hell splattered my ass. Shut up with your return to the battlefield. You don't have a defined box to play in. I'm not playing in your flare-throwing sandbox. Run! leaves. Oh, I guess the goal is not survive, the goal is just get splattered for an epilogue. Putting the rest of the hooks on the chain, you just about pinched your finger, damn. We got this cutscene here where I'm getting obliterated. Fade to black.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient.
That will be cool. That will be cool, Daddy-o.
For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage.
Well, that's cool.
That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
I'll have to jump onto your Discord and check that out. So, the FNG lieutenant, the last man standing on Halo Reach, and got splattered, and remained on Reach for all eternity. The end. The end. Alright, fantastic. Well, we have completed Halo Reach. And out of curiosity, is anyone even online? Not that I see that I recognize. So, with that, we will say adieu and thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Daddy-o. I appreciate everyone tuning in tonight. I look forward to seeing you on Monday or Tuesday night. Do be sure you have notifications turned on. I'm not sure when I'll stream next. I assume Monday, but I could be wrong. And we'll be playing campaigns. Oh, Halo CE Anniversary. I've played it 2 weeks ago and have completely forgotten what it is. So, we will play Halo CE Anniversary next. I appreciate everyone's time and joining our stream tonight. I look forward to seeing you in our next stream. And with that, I will say good night to all, and to all a good night.